Bless America.
Oh.
4, 5, 6, 7.
So gonna cheating.
It's a dream.
You should get that.
Let's go!
Hello and welcome everybody to Nickel City X-Wing. My name's Greg and it's continuing coverage of the Draft League. Today's first matchup is between the Mega Milk Union and Team Fox. You know? You gonna do my thing here? I'll fucking fix that in a second. No, I'm gonna switch it. So, yeah. Well, technically no, but also my thing's not working. Yeah, you know what? That's a good idea. We're going to cancel all bets and then reopen bets for what you see on screen now. And then I got to figure out why my versus thing isn't working. Versus Fox versus Mega Mill. What? Go. Mr. Sandman, bring me a for Mega Milk, it's him, aka Andrew, and for Team Fox. It's the captain, Catherine. Betting is open, now with the correct numbers. We love milk at the bottom. We love milk up top. Sometimes people just love milk. This is a salvage mission. All these locks going into Matchstick, of course, so Matchstick gets rerolls. Let's go both. No, I hate Y-Wings. I'm so boring for Y-Wings. He flips. And Vance slams a barrel. Why would you reveal? I guess so you can R1 J5 next turn? Is that why? Matchstick will take a lock on a rock. And the I5 contrail. Oh, I'm not going to show you the cow drawing. I don't cave in to demands from terrorists. Oh, look who decided to fucking show up, me six. Yeah, get him. Get him, Andre. Cat pack going all in on the milk. Going into round two. Judge a direct violation of the Milk Unions Treaty. It's true. We should enter collective bargaining with a Mega Milk Union. They're saying the union's already been busted, Milkman. And says, I can't see his previous message. Well, to catch you up, Milkman has essentially admitted the union has been busted. And, I mean, that's good for everybody. I don't need you all players having rights. It's crazy. We got three games tonight at the end. I've got four cards to give away. I don't know if you can see them in the small. There's four of them. Two are the Cad Bane. These are from Fish Squadron. We are 19 subs away from giving away a Kurlpaw Creative Yavin counter. They're really cool. I actually need to get one for myself, but I just haven't yet. And then, I ordered 50 range 1.5 rulers from Stratostrike. Got a shipping notification on those, so those will be heading out to all the players sometime. Use the coupon. No, I talked to him directly. He gave me a good deal. I mean, he gave me 50% off, which is what I needed to actually be able to make it work. There is a claim. First claim of the game. Salvage. I told him I need 50 of things, and I couldn't pay more than $3 per unit. Because I just don't have the cash right now to pay more than 150 for everything. And he, like, worked with it. Ended up giving me it 250 a unit, which was very nice of him. So. Gaza, we'll pick up the crate. And Matchstick will now grab crate. Assume Contrail is also going to try and grab some crate. Kaz, one forward. Repairs, buckets. So Kaz, full health. We'll slow rotate, calculate. Contrail. Two bank. Touch crate. 4 out of 5 crates have been touched. With all the ions out there, I'm not sure that they're ever going to not be touched. Oh, going to open up foils. Never mind. Oh, reaching for a lock. Has broadside, has R2, and will Poe focus, so this is almost certainly going to be a proton torpedo, or a poton torpedo. Guys, poton torpedo, guys. Gonna pass Kaz a calculate. Kaz might have a shot. Alright. Hope your bets are in. This is gonna be a heavy laser cannon, not a proton torpedo. Heavy laser cannon. Oh. And the lock, 4 big hits. 1 evade. And that is shields on broadside. Heavy laser cannon doesn't have the missile thing, right? No, it doesn't. Contrail, 1-3, so classic 2v3 here. Nothing there. Going to be 2v3 out the front from Matchstick. Matchstick should get rerolls, I do believe, right? Well, who needs them? Natties. And there's the spend from Pope. Kaz does have broadside. M9 reroll. That is hit, hit, crit. And it's all going in. Broadside down to 2. Let's see what this crit is. And it's a direct broadside at 1. Opening engagement going really well for Pim here. Broadside has primary, can take it to Kaz or Poe. Oof. Nothing in the Poe there. And last but not least, R2-D2. As Poe, 2v3, no mods here, nothing. Goji shouldn't have anything. Kai, nothing. It's the end of the round, 2v2. Enter turn 3. 1 hour left in the matchup. 2-2. Two crates. But broadside taking an absolute whale of a shot from Kaz and Poe. Plus the direct hit already down to 1. Matchstick is worth 5 points. J Dubs, what's up? I only see 5 Y wings. I was promised at least 10. I don't know why you're only seeing 5. There's 6, 7? There's 7 Y-Wings. Seems like you should see more Y-Wings. Although, it does feel like we're about to see less Y-Wings. Broadside probably should be initiative killed here. I imagine Broadside is just going to go in, try and make a mess, get some blocks. Poe dip out. Gosh. You know what maybe Poe does is 2 bank left. And then black 1, the 2 hard right, depending on how slow these white wings go. But I feel like that just opens them up to a barrage of bombs, so maybe not. Two hard left allow a 2 hard right after. Yeah. So that Poe is R4, right? Yeah, so you could 2 hard left and then 2 hard right. You wouldn't get a shot, but you'd be in a good position for next turn. And I Activation, here we go. Turn 3. R2D Toa. 3 big forward. Guys, broadside's already on 1. Okay, in good conscience, open betting again. And R2 will rotate. Goji. Kai, three bank right. Gonna go for a lock. Gonna take it into R2. We'll get a calculate for that. Three straight from match stick. Doesn't look like there was a seismic drop. I missed that. Got an Instagram message. You guys understand. Wilsa will rotate left. Get a calculate. Has one straight. Facing down the firing squad of Doom. As we'll take the evade token. Contrail. The forward move. Do you take a lock to get Besh, or do you just focus here? Contrail does have crack shot. Contrail will go ahead and take the lock. Poe keeps the foil closed. That is blue. Black one slam, two harm. No reason to take the Ion. Let me just stay there. Leo says, probably shouldn't stay there. Bombs next turn make it hard to jump in again. Yeah. I think you should just take the non, just like you're not getting shots for two turns right now. All right, which rock? Do you take the middle debris? Or do you take the one that might get Poe? It'll probably get two of your ships. All right, so Goji loses the shield. Kai loses the shield. Kaz getting a R2 won't get calculate. Contrail. Range 1 into Shaza. Beshing 2 into Kai. Unless this is a crack shot. No crack shot? Oh, no crack shot, I guess. Okay. All right. So, veteran turret gunners on these Y-wings. So, primaries first. Two dice in the Kaz. 2v3. Blanks. Match, oh my gosh. Matchstick blanks into blanks. Matchstick. Three dice in the Kaz this time. And a reroll. Oh, spreading the focus. Kaz. Kaz will take one, no ion tokens. Wilsa. We'll go an ion cannon in the broadside. 3v1, two hits is a guaranteed kill. That's it. Broadside rolls one, doesn't matter. Takes one from the ion cannon. I will remember broadside. Kaz. Kaz will range one into R2, four dice. Nine's the blank. Spend it. We'll get greedy, Pim. There it is. Three hits and a crit into R2. Tyranny of one agility. That is the shields on R2. Ion cannon range one into Contrail. Spends the lock, gets the Contrail's defense. One in an ion. So there's the first ion of the game. Goji, primary, into Kaz. Goji, nothing. Veteran turret gunner off the side. Goji has a dorsal, not an ion, so this would be a two dice shot. Probably into Kai, since Kai's taken damage already. For one. And that'll stick. I had Kai already being down shield. It says one shield left. Whereas I had Shaw's at full health too, so maybe I just misclicked. Alright, so there's an ion cannon in the Kai here. And the tyranny of one agility. Kai into R2 with a dorsal. Nothing. In the lock for one or two, the tyranny of one agility. Two more points each side, and that's the end of turn three. Pim, Team Mega Mill currently enjoy the 8-4 lead. Full Kaz 1, red full, Shaza 2 shields down, Kai 2 shields down. Okay. Poe, I imagine like a 4 forward. And then a boost and just set up for another attack run. If you're Pim, you're probably not worried about time right now. I mean, there's 40 minutes left to begin with. There's no need to rush Poe back into combat. Get a good shot with these protons up. Work the Y-Wings. The Resistance Y-Wings are obviously better. Alright, so Pym tried to cheat. R2 has one shield back because M9 G8 wouldn't have. Kai took a lock on R2 instead of keeping it on Kaz, so Kaz wouldn't get the reroll there. So one less damage. R2 turn. No bomb drops. I'm a little surprised by that. Just the one proton from Shaza. You know what this reminds me of? This is like Pirates of the Caribbean, where all the ships are like going around the whirlpool and shooting each other. That stick, taking the focus. has Talon rolls. Also one straight. Little boost. RIP broadside, he would have loved this. Ion right and a focus for Gartra. Ladrian in chat says, RIP broadside, he would have loved this. Contra will have to drop crates, drops a shield, and will have to drop a crate. Start of engagement. R2 going to check for behind. Should get a calculate. Poe foils closed. One hit. Yeah. Matchstick will spend to not take any damage there. Gosh, Catherine's dice have not been great. Contrail. Has range one to Kai. They're both towing. This is so out of pocket, but how do you keep your hat so white? Well, I mean, to be fair, this is a brand new hat, right? Hat's like 2 days old. Like, hit me up in like a month. Let's see if it's still white. Three and two. So it's a shield and two cards. That's in the Kai. Okay, down to two. But if you look closely, it's got a white on white Bills logo. Guys, how dope is that hat? White on white, Bills logo. Come on now. Bills is football? Yes. Yes, Triscuits. After the Sabres just went to Canada and dominated all of Canada, it's now the Bills' turn to dominate. Although Sabres play in Seattle tonight. Match the three rolls. Two hits. Kai down to one. Canada's just bad at football, I've been told. Well, Canada doesn't have any football teams. Well, I mean, they have Canadian football teams, but, you know, it's not. You know. Wilsa Indigoji. 4v1. And that is a guaranteed nine. That'll break the lock on Matchstick from Goji. Speaking of. Steam. No, Steam disconnect. Steam disconnect. I'm gonna bring you guys in so chat can hear you well. We'll reset up.
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
I guess I'll stop saying racist things now, huh?
Yeah, if you could, please stop being very racist.
Living in Florida has changed me, Greg. Tuesday disconnect. You gotta love Steam.
You gotta love this Tuesday DC.
At least they're consistent, I guess. You can give them that.
Yeah, it never happens on like a Thursday. Like, I'll give them props for never moving it to Thursday. I still think it's absolutely stupid. On the East Coast of the United States, where the majority of gamers in the world live, besides like Korea, you do it in the middle of the fucking night.
You're beating her right
now. Mm-hmm. Who are you whispering to?
Rachel was saying
don't make
that
friends. Friends don't make secrets.
Rachel was saying that I was playing Catherine. And I'm like, yeah, and I'm beating her. And she's like, right now. So in case you want to know which side my wife's on.
I'm on your side. The Catherine's good.
Yeah, all right.
All right, room's back
I appreciate up. It. I'm totally going to lose this game.
Eh, that's a good chance you win. I don't think it's over yet. I mean, we're still early. I'm going to lose Kai. The question is, can I take out another Y-Wing and not lose Kaz in the process? That's my big question right now.
All right, let's see. But, what happened? Did we... Okay,
oh, we should got the shield and the ion on Goji.
Got the ion. Right. One second.
I saved it. It should be completely up to date. Cause I saved it right before I reloaded. All
right, cool. Yep. We're good to go. So we'll go with Shaz the Shot. The primary attack into Goji. Two big old attack dice.
Primary into Goji.
Is it a Y-Wing going to do more than one damage? Tune in to find out. Two hits.
Primary, two damage into Goji there. Alright, so this is Goji into Kai. Goji has the dorsal turret. So one crit. That goes through. That could be a crit. And it will. Kai's dead. That is a crit. Okay. R2-D2. Into Wilsa. Only one. Tyranny of one agility. Kai on his way out. Death yell, range 2 into Goji. Hit crit. Not going out quietly. That goes to a hit though, because Goji doesn't have any upturned. Go OG down to 2. So 9-8, Pim and Team Mega Milk after the end of that round. Goji on 2, Contrail on 2. Everyone else looking pretty decent. The big thing is just you got Kaz and Poe still out there. Kaz is essentially full health. Wonder if this is the carpet bomb phase. Keep in mind that Goji is ionized. Entering turn 5 here. It feels like Pim is in control. We've got about 25 minutes left in this one. He's game 1 of 3 tonight. I think it feels like Pim's in control because of all the firepower left, right? Like Poe is such a huge difference maker, and Poe's only taken one real shot, one bad obstructed shot. So Poe's really taking the time. pretty long time setting dials here. It has the feel of a big turn. Like we're ready to go. And that'll stay with Catherine. System phase to the twos. Matchstick debating the prox drop. Bomblet. Only one bomb. Goji. I am maneuver one bank. Focus. R2, got a one bank. R2 is going to touch some crate. Shaza will rotate calc. Oh no, no calc, just rotate. Kaz does Kaz one bank or yep. Okay, here's a slam for Kaz. One hard. It's a loose stabilizer. So Kaz reveals a loose stabilizer. Will slow, rotates, calculate. Contrail. Oof. Let's Bomblet could have huge implications. We'll take the red focus. Wills, I'm expecting a boost into a red target lock here. Thanks, Tecumseh. Love this hat. You can see it's the Bills logo. I don't know how clearly the camera will make out that. Oh my god, the bomblet. So this is the dice. This is Shaza. One hit. Contrail. One. Goji. Safe. Matchstick. One. R2-D2. Fine. I mean, not great. Bomblet. Oh, you don't have R2. What's this line that's going through it, though? All right, so one into Goji. Oh my god, not even a range zero for Contrail. Matchstick, nothing out the front. Ion Cannon into Shaza here. Blanks to blanks. So Shaza is ionized, loses the lock on Goji. Ion into Goji. That's a dead Goji. Kaz into R2-D2 for one. R2 evades. Goji goes. Shaza. Ion into R2-D2. Or one. R2 evades. R2's the best Y-Wing in the game. Ion from R2 into Shaza, 3v1. Guaranteed. Damage another ion. And they each, or well, Pim gets one, Catherine gets two. So it's 14 to 10 with 11 minutes left. This is turn six, so this will meet the round requirement for a game to end by time. Man, liking where his team's standing right now. Go turn six. Getting the drops. Proton here from R2. Proton there from Shaza. Ranch stick. All right, R2. R2 will rotate. I am maneuver for Shaza. What's up? One makes rotates. Has two hearts. Kaz takes the loose stabilizer damage and then uses R1J5 to repair loose stabilizer. So Kaz still at 5. I imagine this is going to be a slam. It should be a slam to the left. Reveal your card, take a shot into R2. What's the timer? Timer's at 6 minutes. R2. It's a damage sensor array. He gets it back. That was the original card he put there. Advanced slams to focus. Oh, matchstick, no. Matchstick rotates to the right. Spending the droid to make that a blue one hard. Left boost. We'll combo that into a red lock. Go ahead and throw that on Poe. No, I think Poe probably didn't move that fast. Yeah. And Poe does Poe things. Lock, focus. Matchstick has to drop crate as the crit from the bomb goes. Titans, one in the contrail. This one's a lock. Well, Natties are still on the table. Contrail. Contrail. Oh, 2 out of 3. That is 3 points. Pim's up to 17. Kaz, range 2 into R2-D2. Kaz is just going to leave it at 1. R2. Tyranny of 1 agility. R2's been great this game. Alright, first primary. Range 2. 1 reroll. Into Kaz. Kingdom for focus. Ion range 2. Do it. And Kaz takes the damage. That'll actually take away Kaz's extra dice versus R2, so that's nice. R2, range 1. No mods here for R2. 2 hits. Kaz down to 3. One point each at the end, and we will have one final round. Round 7 will be the end of this. Does Catherine have 7 points in her? Kaz is worth 4. Kaz is worth 4, and then you can pick up a crate for another. That's a 6 total. I don't see a win here for Catherine. Yeah, they loved it. $18.11 right now for Mega Milk. Wargaming Dad's throwing up the GGs. I think they're probably right. There's just really nothing. I don't see how Catherine pulled it up. All right, proton bomb here for R2. Rocks there. R2. Matchstick. Poke. Oh. Oh. Range, zero primary. Ugh. Those have not come through. Pass into R2. R2 evades again. Best fucking Y-wing in the game. Ion shot into Kaz. They're gonna ionize him. Final score, 20-12. Mega Milk ties the series up at one. Congratulations to Mega Milk. We will be back with Game 2 in just a few. BRB. Stick with us here at Nickel City X-Wing.